Here, the diagram is as follows. This is the diagram representing the forces. Here, capital N in the diagram represents